did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong. I have waited so long for someone to come. I've begun to despair. I have seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. But he has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me.
It is challenging to come north.
After God's cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us. And I knew what was required when we set foot on our new Eden. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path. A rejection of everything connected to the old world. The creation of a new society. Living off the land, taking only what was needed. When the harshest years of the Dark Winter fell, I despaired. And in that despair, I found our salvation. This tree, its fruit of gift from God, which gave my family the strength to endure through the famine and the pestilence. New Eden thrived. We created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts saw to that. Highwaymen embody everything God has instructed us to forsake. Their souls are rotten, diseased. But you are different. I believe your soul is worthy. This is the help that you've been seeking. God's gift to us. That which sustained my family through the darkest time. first time that I partook of this gift, I was confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to slay that beast. I had to cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that that beast would consume me. This is God's test. And your soul. Go. Kill the beast. If you succeed, if your soul is pure, you are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt, the miracle extracts a terrible price. Listen to my guidance, or you will not survive. Your beast where it is weakest. You cannot fight your sin in darkness. coursing through you. Who must not be allowed to partake of this miracle, even if I love them, even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be. Come with me to New Eden.
Our future depends on adherence to my strictures. We can no longer hope for Joseph to save us. He is not coming back. We must put him out of our minds and... Father.
Ethan. Father?
The Father.
Where have you been? Our land is under siege, our people threatened. You disappeared. You left us when we needed you most. Why?
To hear God's plan, my son. To hear God's plan. My children. I know that you have suffered. And I know that you are afraid. I've been gone from you for a very long time. But you were not abandoned. God spoke to me, and he has shown me a path out of this darkness. We will no longer hide behind these walls. We will no longer simply hope that this plague of locusts leaves us in peace. The time to fight is now. God has sent us his sword. Here! God has tested their soul, and it is just, and it is pure. And I stand here before you to bear witness that this outsider is our shepherd.
Father!
And together, we will battle against the hordes outside our gates. And together we will march towards the future that God has promised us.
No! You abandoned me. You abandoned us. Without a word, without instructions, leaving me to lead as best I could. And now, you return. As if descended from the clouds and presumed to lead?
Yes.
I am the leader here.
Joseph is our leader.
New Eden follows me!
We stand behind the Father.
Son, I know you've carried a heavy burden in my absence. I understand that. This is God's will. And sometimes we must sacrifice that which we want in order to honor God's command.
What have you ever sacrificed?
Someday you will see the light. I promise.
Come, let us all go together. We have much work to do.
Go in peace. Everything is falling into place. I wish to speak with you. Already my chosen fight the highwaymen throughout the long nights. Now I will ask them to find the strength to fight in the day as well. Your friend should make good use of the distraction and act quickly. My family cannot fight forever. As for you, remember God's gift. What you have experienced so far is just a taste of God's power. Do not waste it. I will also give leave for my judge to follow you. They speak only one language, that of violence. In this, they will serve you well. Before you can be our shepherd, you must be our sword. Go and make the land safe for all who wish to live in peace.
Blessings, brother.
You have betrayed me. We had a deal. You agreed to bring me proof of his death. You should have killed him yourself. Leave this place. I never want to see you again.
Son of a bitch, you did it.
Glad you're back, Captain. We got Joseph Seed on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwaymen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. We've done good work in Prosperity, but it's still not enough. We need more specialists. We need to invest some ethanol in our facilities. That's the key to getting Prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon. See if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here once you're done.
Through. try. I'm being held prisoner somewhere near the old water plant. I got a getaway vehicle stashed. I just need... Dang it. They're coming. Please, help me.
Your wire base is still standing. They're out in the back, hauling with you.
Maybe we have a hope in hell.
Really? Huh.
Thank you.
Anybody out there?
I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Follow me. I got an idea.
Hell
I've never been too good at farming. Kim's got that down. Thank God, because I'd be lost without her. Like I said, not
finished. Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty? Now go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
Hey, let's get the hell on out of here. Straight ahead. Damn it! those goons. And believe me, I've tried. I once knocked two of them down with a torque wrench before they ganged up on me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together, I don't even know what I'm gonna say. Let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
You know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
They were just here.
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Held us together.
Open the gate!
Thank you.
Was one of the first people we met when my sister and I got here. He tried to act tough, so we beat the shit out of him and put him to work for us. Doesn't matter that he got away. Sooner or later, his whole family's gonna get what's coming to him.
Thank you.
father.
Hello, sir.
Watch you keep your sense dealing with Ethan. That was something.
Trade with you whenever.
There it is again.
Oh, you're done now! Take a nap!
Hi, buddy.
So I did the responsible thing and I took over a stronghold full of explosives. No, put that down, buddy. Put that down, little guy. Oh, that's very dangerous. Careful. I know you look cute with it, but it's dangerous.
Cryo. More logs mean more paper. It's great news.
Yeah. Hi there. One more win for the good guys.
You were brave during the siege.
Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Char. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a dear, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself, maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steep vents on the walkways. Sup? Hey, amigo! Over here! Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes. I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends. Drink, doy. I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
I love you so much, mate. How about a little?
Sit yourself down!
You know, now that I think about it, this is a terrible place for a baby. Yeah, just terrible. All the sharp rusted metal and sulfur fumes. I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. I'm gonna set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys that go boom, okay?
Like you hurt us, but you didn't.